My name's Paul Sauvignon, and I am an artiste. I consider myself an ecclesiast of the visual medium, an arouser of man's sleeping soul snake, a great dilator to the mind's eye of my pupils. Oh.
Sauvignon has such well-rounded notes.
But all great visionaries are misunderstood.
You are a valued customer to us. However, there have been a few fiscal hiccups and, to a marginal extent, incredible losses on your behalf.
Confound! Who would have thought? A global crisis? Financially? In this economy? They said it was unsinkable. Oh, cruel twist of fate. Who can save me from this squalor?
Yarr! Treasures ahoy! Why risk life and leg on the seas with the barnacles and pickle rot when there are landlubbers aplenty to racket? Ahoy!
Ooh, lovely.
Oh, I love it.
Such an unsightly crowd. None amongst these gangreners could truly appreciate my soul portals. They are all port. No hole.
Paul, I only hit ye because I love ye. Come on out, baby.
Also, they would only pay me in limes.
And there's nothing I can do about the limes. That's just what they use.
Okay. Confound. I needed a way out. I would pour the darkness from my soul into a piece so macabre and so tonally ill-conceived that even the most bourgeois of weekend columnists would think it out of season. Surely this would sabotage that putrid pirate. I present the ceiling of my achievement, my masterpiece.
What, the silver?
What?
It's hideous.
It's completely out of season.
But what a terrifying flag it would make. I bid 500 limes.
1,000 limes.
3,000 limes.
1 bushel of limes. Yeah! We're in the green.
Confound! I got the wrong canvas, the wrong oils, the wrong post-impressionist asymmetric rhythm. Where did I go right?
Well, gee shucks! Looks like Paul's got himself in a one royal pickeroon pickle. Yuck! How's he gonna get out of this? Find out next time on Three's Plenty.
Okay.